take this corner kick.
She's
not quite the connection she wanted, but there's the opening goal! Oh, what a fine strike! Oh yes, she's caught that just right. Little bit of curl on it too.
The players. New Zealand, on the other hand, were ever presents. And Amelia Abbott brought a really good save out of Anna. Now there's a chance for New Zealand to counter. I hope that these girls, these under 17 internationals, have encouraged the next generation to go out and play this sport. That, to my mind, is the biggest. Novak gets there. Clever little tackle from Mackenzie Barry. Just a little toe poke. New Zealand playing with great confidence. Not a bad ball. Alert to it. The bear gets in again with the challenge. Neatly done by Abbott. Here's Abbott again. New Zealand are succeeding in pinning Uruguay inside their own half at the moment. Heitema trying to keep possession. Again, good work by Abbott. Latta just eased off the ball. But miss kicked by Oliveira. And New Zealand are trying to take advantage. It's Brown. Leskinen gets a touch but hasn't really been able to get in the game yet because New Zealand are having much more of the ball. Determined play from Gabby Rennie. That's given away far too cheaply. Given back by Jenkins. Here's Hahn. That's good composure from Abbott. Mittendorf. Luxton. Nice turn from Abbott. Finland. Made their debut. Valeron. And Antoine to start this attack. Novak. The challenge.